I located my business in downtown De Pere because I was looking for just the right space that had an opportunity for me to be able to really express what our business is interested in doing. Downtown De Pere is different from other places in its variety. I really think the fact that it has old and new, it has hip and retro, it has contemporary, it has established and traditional, and that's in all aspects, whether that's retail or business or education. All of those things are a really beautiful mix, all along a gorgeous riverfront.
A lot of the buildings have a ton of historical features, especially our building. It is what definitely drew us to downtown De Pere versus other area locations we were looking at. And the feel of the community and the vibes that they give is just so awesome. They're so kind and so supportive.
What I love about shopping in De Pere is the quaint, unique, different shops. I can shop all day for anything I want here. I feel it's like a small town community. I like the unique and quaint shops here. They're all different. It's a different experience than going to a mall.
We located our business to De Pere. Actually, we have been here 15 years. So when we decided on De Pere, I mean, there were stores here, but it wasn't what it is today. And we just saw a lot of potential in De Pere.
There's a number of good spots. There's some good sandwich spots. There's a nice sandwich spot across the street. Breakfast, there's probably a handful of breakfast spots. Downtown De Pere has a lot to offer for everybody. So you can find it here. The nice thing is that most of it's within walking distance. And all of the owners and proprietors are all independents, and they're very happy to see people.
Downtown De Pere is a great place to be active because you can just park your car and go enjoy the river walk. And most people don't know it, but in 15 minutes you can be across the bridge, you can go have coffee or lunch at Luna, you can visit Waseda Farms for some organic groceries, and then you can swing back across the bridge, visit the Pro Shop for some activewear. You can even swing by Cerugi's Chocolate Factory on your way back to your car. So it's very easy to get everywhere in downtown De Pere. The river hosts lots of fishing opportunities, not to mention kayakers, paddle boards. Oftentimes we even get to see the St. Norbert rowing crews on the river and lots of other power water sports as well.
De Pere offers a variety of different venues for entertainment. It's wonderful to be able to walk down the street here on Main Street, West De Pere on Main Street or on Broadway, and you will find on various corners many different things that are going on. We have live music at bars and taverns. We have live music at restaurants. We have a comedy club. We have readings at the library. Also, Broadway Theater has music with creative musicians that write their own music, as well as musical theater and plays. There are several community theaters as well.
One thing about having a St. Norbert College experience is having that small town feel of De Pere. And one thing I really enjoy about, for instance, just the day-to-day during the week is being able to go out and see a variety of different people, different places, beautiful scenery, and something that always seems active. There's no empty street in De Pere.
The reason that I chose to live in downtown De Pere is I had a lot of options in my backyard. I could literally walk out my front door and have accessibility to great retail, really great restaurants. The Fox River Trail is literally my backyard, Voyager Park, the New River Walk. To have the aesthetic of the beautiful Fox River serve as my backyard was one of the many reasons I chose to live in downtown De Pere.